jiu-jitsu fighter holding a professional record of 34 wins, 8 losses, and 1 no contest. He stands 62 inches tall, weighing in at 185 pounds, fighting out of Curitiba, Brazil.
Here you go, first round, you ready? You ready?
And here we go. Opens with the inside leg kick. Opens with the left hand and last flush.
Good knee by Anderson.
Oh, lands a huge kick, Joe. Oh, head kick! Back to the head kick now. He lands again.
Body kick, look at that.
Nice combination of kicks there by Silva. Lands flush. Well, he left his head open there, Joe, and he got cracked. Oh!
Kick to the face!
He's got him hurt here.
Hard hook. Vicious combinations. Nice leg kick.
And both guys really throwing with authority.
He hurt him with that hook.
Blocks the shot.
Oh. And he's looking for that left.
Effective punch there by Silva. Yep, not a ton behind it, but it landed. Leg kick.
Really missed with that right hand.
Oh, nice jab there by Vanderlei Silva.
Oh, big knee! This could be it.
Oh! Slips. Silva gets caught with that push. Punches blocked. Oh!
Good combination.
He's got him hurt here.
Oh! Oh!
And just like that, the fight is over.
Landed a hard kick for the knockout.
Well, that was a no-doubter, Joe, and he's made a career of knocking guys out with kicks, but that one right there might have just been the best yet. Caught the opponent flush, full force, outstanding extension with the leg, and really once he connected with the target, you knew the end of the fight was coming, and immediately his opponent goes to the canvas. A major